Suckers.
Hey, Eugene, talk to me, man. What am I looking for in this convoy?
I don't know. I mean, they're moving a lot of prisoners, so maybe look for some buses?
See things differently now.
Whoa, what's that?
Helicopters? Whole pack of them. I don't think they can see me in the fog. Come on, just hand over your prisoners, and we'll call it a day. Hey, I got one. I don't know how, but I did. Eugene, those buses are long gone. Any chance you know where they went?
I don't know. Radio chatter's all over the place. I can't figure out where they're headed.
Wait. You're tapped into the DUP right now? How the hell did you pull that off?
Just this phone app I've been tinkering with. Here, I'll send you a link.
Okay, got it. So what's it do?
It's a signal tracker. You can listen in on the DUP's communications. But the cool thing is, you can also use it to pinpoint the direction the signal's coming from.
Man, I think I'm gonna have to take this thing out for a test drive. No, Eugene. I got something.
I told you.
No idea on casualty figures, but we also lost APCs. I'm telling you, whatever the hell it was is still up there. It's like nothing else I've ever heard before. You need to send out some goddamn heavy reinforcements now!
Fumes here.
Empty. Somebody must have beat me to him. You're new. Sorry, I got other plans. Eugene, I found that first bus, but it's empty. There were three on the overpass, so that means there's still two out there. Hey there, fan of mine. You still there?
We need help! There's too many of them! They're everywhere!
One minor setback
everywhere.
And you hang up on
the
me.
Fuck?
Same
can't
fan
see a
you
thing.
Are.
Can you hear? You hear that?
Thank you.
Okay, this is not going the way I expected. Gotta find that last bus before whatever did this does.
Coming! Multiple airboards!
How have I walked in?
It's Rogue! These monsters have gotta be his! Screw the angels!
Angels? Are you kidding me right now? So either one of those escapees can make angels, or I'm going after God. And I do not like my odds in that matchup.
Hey, Delson. Look, they found one of those vests the DUP suspects wear over by Hinghay Market. A guy it belonged to might still be there. There's lots of places to hide.
Oh, thanks for the tip. So where'd you disappear to earlier, huh?
Hey, well, maybe conduits don't have to go to the bathroom, but the rest of us do.
How do you get all this information about what's going on?
Okay, in the Lantern District, the walls have ears and eyes. I just have friends in high places.
Sounds like helpful friends.
Well, I couldn't imagine better.
Let's see, if I had one of these things on, I would want to get it off as fast as possible because, well, because they're butt ugly. And I guess because they just scream, attack me, I'm a suspected bioterrorist. So you want someplace private to get undressed with a door that locks, a place to sit while you changed. A porta potty would be perfect. You'd kill two birds with one stone.
Which of you are hiding there? Don't you know those...
Not a great start.
The reason the dupe is here in the first place.
They do not